it isn't really Cary's second childhood, just one of the hilarious jams he gets into in The Bachelor and the Bobby-Soxer. You see, he's dream bait for Shirley. He really sends her. But he's wolf bait for Judge Myrna, and she really sends him. On top of that, he's high man on the totem pole, low man in the three-legged race, and a knight in a cast-iron zoot suit. All because he's getting the funniest romantic rib since Adam met Eve.
I'm your sister and your guardian. I'm acting in your own best interests.
You're going to make me an old maid.
Only until you're 18.
Now, my father was a bachelor.
Really?
He always said he'd know the girl he wanted to marry when he met her. Well, he met my mother. Put his arm around her, and that was it. You'd feel nice in my arms.